There are things you could do that can indirectly help you improve your memory. So something I like to do is I like to have music on when I'm trying to learn, trying to do some memory training, whatever it may be. Because for me, I find like the music kind of soothing, and I'm not sure if there's like some sort of like deeper connection being made in my brain when the music's going on. And so if I'm like listening to a song or something, you know, I'm kind of able to remember the information I was learning at that point. So not sure if that's like really a thing, but I feel like it does help me. But there are other things people try to do, you know, food, you know, a memory food or memory supplement, stuff like that. I've never found this to be true. You know, you can't eat spinach and all of a sudden memorize deck of cards quickly, right? But the idea behind is you can eat healthy food and it's going to help you with your brain health, right? That's true, but I'm not sure directly improve your memory. But there's something you could do that can help you in an indirect way, right? Same thing for exercise. You know, you have all these different exercises you could do. And so being in shape, you know, doing like 1,000 push-ups doesn't mean that you could memorize, you know, 100 vocabulary words. No, but being in shape helps the blood flow and all that stuff, right? So there's these things you could do that indirectly help improve your memory, but you really do have to be conscious that you're actually trying to improve yourself in that specific area. So you don't go to the gym trying to improve your memory by working out. No, you go to the gym with the sole purpose of being healthier and getting a stronger mindset, right? Music, listen to music. It's a way to kind of distract or to block out the world from distractions, you know, because that kind of overpowers everything. And so it's just me and the information in front of me. You know, eating healthy. I don't eat healthy because it's going to improve my memory. I eat healthy because hopefully I can live longer because I eat healthy, right? And so there are things you could do that do help you improve your memory indirectly, but I would like to know, what do you do that you think helps improve your memory indirectly? Because there are so many things out there that maybe someone's doing something that really is useful, and it's just kind of a nice thing to have when you're trying to learn something. And so if you have any ideas, please let me know down in the comments. I would love to see what they are and actually try them out. But for me, music is the thing that really does help me. So hopefully you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you next time.